the light and follows them through thickets thin by human sin. And oceans bloated to the brim to seek the secret silent rose that lingers in the empty grove, to manifest a loving kiss, to manifest that kiss. The piousness, the righteousness, the matter of the ipso facto nothingness and everyness, the all-encompassing, the bliss. Her eyes are like perhaps a gem, and in the light she follows them. She sees all this and even more, all this and evermore. The hills alone, the fields of fire, the sky above that blue desire. The rivers cry when mountains sigh and spit it on the ocean tides. For life to stoke, the sun to soak and rain it back in hurricanes. For torture and to free the sea, yeah, to rain it back indeed. My eyes are like perhaps a thing, they see through blood and watch it sing the final words, the sacred turns, the loving kiss, that loving kiss, the nature of the feeling for the need by even evermore, that never-ending loving kiss, that never-ending loving kiss.